What's up, guys? It's Sebastian STH1 here. We're back with more Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. Last time, it's been a few days, actually, since I last recorded, so I don't fully remember, because I did a lot of stuff off camera, but I will say that I got, first things first, let's re-equip the Master Sword. I got the third attack speed. I got the third attack speed on the Master Sword, but on top of that, if I go over to Gallery, we unlocked the Great Fairies, larger-than-life fountain dwellers, four sisters called Terra, Kaisa, Mija, and Kotara. They are residents of secret fountains hidden across Hyrule. They have temporarily gathered in a single bud to aid Link. I've played with them. They're funny. You unlock them after doing this, spending the money to offer the trial. Then you have this one. Where's the training mission? That one. That one. I think I showed that one. And that one. There's four of them total. Once you do all four, they'll lock to be playable. All that matters is if you have the initial investment cost and then do the four missions. The missions can be very hard, in fact. Some of them actually like, oh, you have a really strict time limit. So there's that. Let me just quickly increase the Master Sword. Anywho, I do have this mission for Link that I wanted to get done, but I noticed it's just for spears, and all I need is key swings. The problem is, with key swings, the only missions I have available for regular keys are story missions. I remember, we did this last time. The Akala Tower. Yeah, that was a long fucking mission. So it's either this one, or going back to freeing Korok Forest, which takes forever. The only other thing to note is Link is level 58. So there's that. I think, yeah, once I hit 60, I'll push them up more. Alright, so let's move on ahead to destroy the Yiga Clan. And we'll do our trademarked experience up.
Not half bad. Mm-hmm.
Now that the network of Sheikah Towers had been restored in full, the Sheikah Slate bestowed upon Zelda's party detailed knowledge of all Hyrule. Empowered with this immense trove of knowledge, Hura began running calculations to locate monster camps and the Yiga Clan hideout. In hopes of heading off an assault on Hyrule Castle before it could begin, Urbosa and Divine Beast Var Naboris were sent on a mission to root out the king's enemies.
must now ride into battle without the luxury of training. Then again, experience is the best teacher.
All right, so we're going to be training, well, not training, using Von Boris, which means the challenge mission's going to open up after this. I'm not going to lie, I'm not really a fan of using the Divine Beasts. They're kind of slow and clunky and annoying. Kind of hard to aim this.
Nicely
done. I didn't kill him. The challenge mission for this is gonna suck.
Of course.
hoping he's down the right spot. Okay.
Using Pura's insights, Urbosa easily accomplished her mission. Thus were Zelda and the others witness to the immense capability of the Sheikah Towers. The Varnaboris mission cleared a path directly to the Yiga Clan hideout. Looking to exploit this advantage, the champions moved in to strike at once.
All right, here we go. Oh, Impa's gonna follow me. Yeah, I wanna check back here. Urbosa, where are you going? Yeah, you go over there. I just wanna make sure I'm not missing anything. Worst feeling in the world is thinking you have everything and you miss one fucking innocuous detail. You survive. Stop running. Doop-doop-doop. Oh yeah, I forgot I got Link a second, that's neat. Check each of these. Part of me wants to tempt fate and just... Now I want to try it. Okay, no, it didn't work. All right, Impa, let's go. Is in there, so okay, that looked bombable. Take that. take that free flare rush. Barbossa, now you're gonna come to Link. Or she can go and still come to Link.
Link!
Ow. Or push too far ahead, because then we have an extra person with us. While we wait for her to show up, I'm gonna be right here, and then I'll be right back for a moment. She's about to turn the corner, so. Alright, back. Sorry about that. This room's okay. Okay. Oh hey, it's Koga's fucking ball. so you can head up there. Just want to check around. Okay, thought it was bombable. Forgive me. The Zelda lore and feel gets to me. Okay, Link. You are gonna head.
Will be done.
Okay. Order. It's all open. You're new. I just fucking came from there. Okay, or both of you go that way. Actually, hang on. You don't go too far. Now, unless it's a time limit, I don't have to panic. Or she screams, "I'm dying!" I just missed those spikes. Check. Okay. Barbossa. Murder. Who are you? Oh, Impa. Why are you going that way? I think Impa's AI is fucking up. She's like, no, the shortest route is the other way around. Alright, I'll wait for Impa. Alright, Barbossa. Fuck. nice. Alright, how are we doing? Okay, heading straight. Clear out this area. Okay. Let's go this way. Is this actually open? Yes, it is. Now this one you can't jump down, that makes no sense. I don't trust you. Urbosa, you check out this room. It comes together. Yeah. Guess I couldn't do that. Alright, good. Just want to clear everything out because I need to. Alright. The things are still locked up there. Hi, Scout.
Hang on.
What happened? I discovered a secret door, but as soon as I got my hands on the key to it, they ambushed me. Need a blacksmith. Bladesmith. Hang on. Why is the bud just running? Oh, okay. Impa. Are you running back to your cell? Are you really running back to your cell? You're so fucking chicken shit to fight that you're running back into your cell. Oh my god, you actually ran back into your cell. Alright. Now we make the Artemis run back all the way up. To see what the hell you were hiding. The only reason why that door has remained locked until now. You have to have something up there. It's probably a Korok or a fucking nice weapon. And I took damage. I hate when you can't break things. Nope, it's unbreakable. Fuck, a lot of these things stay. All right, let's go clear out the area first. Power boost. Don't know what that does. Let's see. Nope. Okay. So let's check the other cells because they were all locked. Beds. Nope. Okay. Cell C. Cell D. Cell D does. Link. Actually, I'll just run back. It's fine. It's not like there's a timed mission anyway. If there was, I'd be freaking the fuck out. Wrong way. Oh, I could have ran through that. Yeah, let's go. This way. Luminous stone. Anywhere else on the map, I haven't checked. This room I've checked. I've checked that. All outside I've checked. I've checked over here. I have to go back into there anyway. The only place I haven't checked is down that hallway, which I guess I can go look. And then the other side. Alright, I'll check the hallway. And then we'll just go to complete the mission. We don't have time. 53 minutes. We're gonna do a little bit longer because I took a small detour break. Because I do want to finish this mission. I don't trust you. Okay. What's down here? Is there any boxes? Koga's behind that door. Another fucking pot. Alright. Alright, now no more delay. Let's go towards Urbosa. Checked over here. We checked over there. Huh? understand why some things are invincible and some things aren't.
Look what you did. Well, I don't mind. I don't mind one itty bitty bit. And do you know why?
Because your thread's about to get cut.
And I'm the shears. Snip, snip!
Hey!
Yes! What a relief it will be when you meddlers are out of the picture! Today! Right now, in fact! The stupendous chief of the Yiga clan, Master Koga, is gonna kill you all today.
As silly as I remember him. Fucking minions. Even more fucking Yiga and Suga. Done. Another ancient technique I called running away. Damage at full hearts. I will happily take that.
Man, you missed the part where we get walloped.
I am afraid we cannot overlook this failure.
Can't do it,
Seer.
Fate decides all, even this defeat.
Huh?
As you well know. If you decided to turn against me, you would make an enemy of Calamity Ganon.
we are to achieve our grand purpose. In the name of Calamity Ganon, you and I are bound. Let us turn our eyes to the task before us. Yes.
These Sheikah Towers. They are rather useful, I admit.
I know, right? Oh, but just wait. There's one more thing I gotta show ya.
Pura, a little warning would have been nice.
Sorry. But look, is this technology amazing or what? Right now we can't teleport many people at once, and anywho, there aren't many places we can travel. But with further study, I think these towers will be invaluable. Lucky for us, I have lots of new researchers on my team, too. It won't be easy, but we're not gonna let that stop us, eh?
I know that you won't. I wish I could join you, but now... anyway, I'm glad for your help, Pura.
Okay. I can do this one.
Good work!
Master, wait. Monk Maz Koshia. Oh, is he playable?
Vasak. You did well.
Ooh, more cooking. Anything else I can unlock right now? It does not seem like it. What am I missing? Stone pebbles. Fuck. You need one that's roughies as well. Well, new character proceeds. Any other character that I don't have. Any other character. But I am doing this one off camera because I'm sure it's going to be the same thing. What about you? Any shops?
Yeah. Oh. What's that?
gonna do some more missions. Next we have When Courage Fails. Ooh, that sounds very dark. So yeah, I'm gonna try to get this quest done, and you know, definitely gonna do all the challenges at least. This requires 3 Lynels, and I need 5 total for the other fucking Great Fairy thing. So what missions? This would be the most reliable one. Alright, I will see you guys next time for more Age of Calamity. And yeah, I'll see you guys then.